So here we are going to, we're only concerned with the horizontal forces of the problem. So we can say that here, force net would be equal to 20 at a 0 degree. Angle plus 35. And we're going to then say that the net force is